Nowitzki on the pull-up, puts it in. The Dallas Mavericks fans starting to celebrate. Nowitzki left hand lays it in. And that should do it for the Dallas Mavericks.
Dirk Nowitzki and the Mavs won Game 6 of the NBA Finals, 105-95 on June 12, 2011, to earn the franchise's first ever championship. Dirk was named Finals MVP for averaging 26 points and 9.7 rebounds per game during the series.